right now, don't judge me. Right now I'm a bean, don't judge me. I might pop a seal in the morning. Lately I've been going through a lot of things. On the lips right now, don't judge me.
What's up, everybody? Retro Sneakers here, back at y'all with another banger. In today's video, I'm gonna be restoring a pair of 1990 Metallic 5s. And everybody watching this right now is in luck because I'm gonna be giving away these 1990 Metallic 5s for free to anybody. You all have the chance to win this, and all you have to do is follow these simple steps. And big thank you to Snubs for making this giveaway possible for you guys. If you don't know what Snubs is, Snubs is an application where you can share all the things that you love, and in my case, it's sneakers. All right, so the first step you have to do to enter this giveaway is add me on my Restorations and Customs group. I will have a link to that directly below this video, so make sure you check that out and add me on that group. And once you've done that, comment down below letting me know what you think about this video, whether it's the music, the editing, whatever it is that you like about this video, let me know. And in that same comment, put your Snubs account information so that I can get in touch with you to get you your prize. So yeah, that's all you have to do to enter this free giveaway on a pair of 1990 Metallic 5s with original box and even the original card that came with these, man. I'm pretty sure a lot of y'all never even seen something like this, man. But yeah, thank you guys so much. I hope you enjoy this video and let's get into it. All right, y'all, so to get started with this, the first step I'll be doing is removing the stitching from the toe cap. I'm doing this so that I can be able to properly work on the uppers.
Through the hills, I just whipped that Audi through the hills. Hating on me, hit you in the field. Cause being ain't gonna make you mill.
Now we gotta remove all the excess midsole and factory glue from the uppers. To get this done, begin by applying heat to the surface, then apply acetone to a cotter round and rub away.
Tell me who you know that kept it real. Ooh, tell me who you know that kept it real. Tell me who you know from off the jump though. Yeah, all my day ones raging in the front row. Hey, all my day ones ready for that gun smoke. Yeah, extra clip for anyone who wants more. Ayy, I could tell you by your lingo. Yeah, I done Cali thumbing through some C-notes. Man, I'm addicted, yeah, I swear I need those. Ayy, I made some thousands off a mixtape. Ayy, I pay my bills off of a mixtape. Ayy, I'ma make a milli soon at this rate. Yeah, ain't nobody getting up in my way.
Next step is to give the entire shoe a clean up. Start by pouring water into a container, then add a little rejuvenator, and you're good to go.
Boy, I'm flexed up, yeah, you know me, though. On the block with my homie, though. Cinderella, my shorty, bro, you can call me Lil Romeo.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Suit it up, yeah. Yo, 30 with a drum roll, keep these ops on all they toes. Hit up Ricky, now I'm froze, hit the club, then I'm chose. Ain't never been no one to go in front of for no o's. I spent thousands on my clothes, rent sections from my bros. I ain't what, suited up, what? Suited up, what? Suited up.
As you can see, the uppers are slowly starting to crack more and more after every wear. So to avoid any further issues, I'm gonna remove the material completely from the uppers. To do this, you'll need acetone and cauterize.
Yeah. If I pull up in a new whip, then you know it's gonna be mine. Got homies on a 9, roll a 7 every time. I'm lucky, homie, trust me, just bet on me every time. Was voted most likely to go get rich or busting rhymes. Up my whole side, you can catch your own ride. She don't f- with broke guys. I'm Lonzo with the shot, put the dot between your eyes. Yeah, I'm Rondo with the 9, but I'm Curry on the drive. Call that walk down, don't you stop now. She keep
For the donors, here I have this old pair of Laney 5s donated by Shoe Hype himself. And as you can see over time, I did use them for the soles and as a paint tester for the We The Best 3 Customs. To separate these, the only thing I'll be using is acetone and a heat gun. Midsole's now need to be shaved down for a better fitment to get rid of any factory adhesive. And to remove the factory paint, I'll be using the same acetone and cut around combo. Time to start gluing everything together using bars, super stick, cement. I'll be gluing down the midsoles and soles first. Start by applying two light coats to each surface and then allow them to cure for 2 hours after each coat before clamping. Then for the uppers, I'll be repeating the bars gluing process. Now I need to dye the uppers completely back to black and then paint the midsoles back to the original colorway. I'm rolling, I can't stop, I can't. I'm rolling off the blue. Blue train. I'm rolling, I can't stop, I can't. I'm rolling, I can't stop, I can't.